What if I told you that the key to building wealth isn't about luck or having a high income, but about simple, consistent habits that anyone can adopt? Welcome back to Empower and Thrive. Today, we're diving into the top 10 financial habits that can help you build wealth steadily over time. Whether you're just getting started on your financial journey or looking to refine your approach, these habits can set you on the path to long-term success. Let's jump right in. Habit number one, budget like a pro. The foundation of wealth building starts with budgeting. Without a clear picture of your income and expenses, it's easy to lose track of where your money is going. A well-structured budget isn't about restriction, it's about intention. Think of it like a financial roadmap. It guides you toward your goals. For example, if you're saving for a down payment on a house, a budget will help you allocate a specific amount each month toward that goal, while still covering your daily expenses. Use tools like budgeting apps or even a simple spreadsheet to track your income, fixed expenses, and discretionary spending. By doing this, you'll know exactly where every dollar is going, and you can adjust your spending to prioritize what truly matters. Habit number two, prioritize saving consistently. Wealth doesn't come from what you earn, it comes from what you keep. The habit of saving consistently, no matter how small the amount, is crucial. Let's say you set a goal to save $100 a month. Over a year, that's $1,200, and over 10 years, with interest, that could grow to $15,000 or more, depending on your investment choices. Make saving automatic. Set up an automatic transfer from your checking account to your savings account every payday. Whether it's building an emergency fund or setting aside money for retirement, the key is to make saving a priority. And remember, the earlier you start, the more time your money has to grow, even if you're starting with just a little. Habit number three, invest early and regularly. Saving alone won't make you wealthy. Investing is where the magic happens. For example, imagine you invest $200 a month starting at age 25 with an average annual return of 7%. By the time you're 65, you could have over $500,000. That's the power of compound interest working in your favor. Whether it's through stocks, ETFs, or index funds, investing allows your money to grow exponentially. If you're unsure where to start, consider a simple index fund or index ETF, which are great ways to start with diversification already built in to minimize risk. Regular contributions, even during market downturns, help you ride out volatility and ensure you're steadily building wealth over time. In fact, adding to your index position during a market downturn can be a way to lower your cost basis in the long term. Habit number four, avoid high interest debt. Debt can be a significant barrier to wealth building, especially high interest debt like credit card balances. For example, if you carry a $5,000 balance on a credit card with an 18% interest rate and only make the minimum payments, it could take you over 20 years to pay off, costing you thousands in interest. Make it a habit to avoid debt that doesn't add value to your life. If you do have debt, use strategies like the debt snowball method, where you pay off the smallest debts first, or the debt avalanche method, where you tackle the highest interest debt first. Every dollar you're not paying in interest is a dollar that can be saved or invested toward your future wealth. Habit number five, build multiple streams of income. Relying on just one source of income can be risky, and it can limit your wealth building potential. Think about diversifying your income. For example, if you're working full-time, you might start a side hustle that aligns with your skills or passions like freelancing, consulting, or whatever works for you. By building multiple streams of income, you not only boost your earning potential, but also protect yourself from financial setbacks like job loss or economic downturns. Each additional stream of income brings you one step closer to financial independence. Habit number six, live below your means. It's tempting to upgrade your lifestyle as your income increases, but living below your means is a core principle of wealth building. For example, just because you got a raise doesn't mean you should immediately buy a new car or move into a bigger apartment. Instead, keep your expenses steady and use that extra income to boost your savings or investments. By resisting lifestyle inflation, you'll be able to save and invest more over time, allowing your wealth to grow faster. It's not about depriving yourself, but about being intentional with your spending. When you focus on what truly matters, like financial freedom or early retirement, the temporary sacrifices will feel worth it. Habit number 7, keep learning about money. The world of finance is always evolving, and staying informed is key to making smart financial decisions. For example, learning about new investment strategies, tax-saving techniques, or even changes in the economy can help you adjust your approach and stay ahead. Make it a habit to continually educate yourself about money, whether through reading books about investing or reading biographies of successful people which focus on how they overcame obstacles. Also, there are many investment firms which offer free educational videos online. Just make sure your sources are credible and don't pay for courses or something like that. The more you learn, the more empowered you'll be to take control of your financial future. And remember, knowledge is power, especially when it comes to managing your finances. Habit number 8, plan for the long term. Wealth building isn't a sprint, it's a marathon. Having a long-term mindset is essential for staying the course, especially when things get tough. For example, if you're investing for retirement, it's important to stick with your plan, even during market downturns. Instead of panicking and pulling your money out, remember that the market has historically rebounded over time. Set clear financial goals for the next 5, 10, or even 20 years, whether it's saving for retirement, buying a home, or starting a business. By regularly reviewing your progress and making adjustments as needed, you'll stay on track to achieve your long-term goals. Habit number 9, surround yourself with financially savvy people. You are the average of the 5 people you spend the most time with, so surround yourself with people who are financially responsible and driven. For example, if your friends are always encouraging you to spend money on nights out or luxury items, it can be harder to stay disciplined with your finances. On the other hand, if you spend time with people who value saving, investing, and making smart financial decisions, you're more likely to adopt those habits yourself. Whether it's friends, family, or mentors, having people in your corner who encourage smart financial decisions can make all the difference in your journey to building wealth. Habit number 10, be patient and persistent. Wealth building requires patience and persistence. There are no shortcuts to financial success, only consistent effort over time. It's easy to get discouraged when progress seems slow, but remember that every small step counts. For example, you might only be able to invest $50 a month right now, but over time, that small amount will grow, especially if you stick with it. Stay committed to your habits, celebrate your wins, and don't let setbacks derail you. Building wealth is about playing the long game, and with time, your efforts will pay off. Wealth building is more about consistency than perfection, so focus on progress, not perfection. So there you have it, 10 powerful financial habits that can help you build wealth over time. Remember, wealth isn't built overnight. It's about making smart choices, staying disciplined, and focusing on your long-term goals. Which habit will you start working on today? Let me know in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips on how to empower your financial future. I will see you in the next video. Until next time, keep thriving.